why vultures don't get food poisoning?
Because they go to regular yoga practice.
Nah. Huh? Vultures are generally scavengers. They eat decaying or rotting flesh of dead animals. But any decaying substance has many harmful microbes, which if consumed, can make an animal or a human sick, or even cause food poisoning. However, vultures have a strong acid in their stomachs that protects them from harmful microbes.
But we also have acid in our stomachs, right?
Indeed. But the acid in a vulture's stomach is much stronger than the acid in a human's stomach. It is so strong that the acid can even corrode certain metals. Thus, when a vulture eats decaying or rotting flesh, the strong acid in its stomach destroys most of the microbes that can cause food poisoning and other health problems, thus keeping the vulture safe. Mm.